Hey folks, jigs don't have to be complicated things. You can have a simple, very easy jig. I'm just making a thin kerf cutting jig and simply adding a piece of plywood to a flattened out, squared up piece of 4x4.